Hey guys, Wolpine here. Today I'm going to be welding again. This time I got some professional advice and a bit of practice in. So without further ado, let's begin. I'm just going to be welding two of these whatchamacallits together. I don't remember their name, but I think I should be able to do this pretty well now. Helmet down, or let me adjust my shade. Let me actually turn up my speed a bit. There we go, there's a bit of a weld. Let's continue now. Turn the speed up. Yep, that's gonna go hot. Turn the speed down a bit because that's going too hot. Well, let me turn off the welder and show you guys this. Ooh, the sun's so bright. Let's see that weld. That's a half decent weld now. Well, let's continue. Yeah. Let me just set up my camera so you guys can see it a bit better. Or more like this. Maybe this? Yeah, this is good. Let me just move it along. There we go. Here we go, powering back up. Man, let's weld. Let me turn the speed down to a 6. Oh, that's much better. Parts are topped behind my helmet, but that's not gonna stop me. It's actually half decent. I'm surprised. This was only after like 4 or 5 hours of practice and some professional advice, but I've done a lot better than what I started off doing. Well, let's continue. I missed a spot here. There we go. Still missed a tiny spot. There we go. Now that's almost perfect. I'm proud of myself for this one. Well, let's finish up the weld. Might turn up the heat a bit. Yeah, maybe not. Ooh, that was a mean spark. Just singed the inside of my helmet. Glad it didn't hit my face, but here we go. lot of splatter there, but still, it's half decent. But there will be splatter, of course. Let me get this wire off the end. Toss it into the trash. And here we go. I'll move this actually to the other side now. Oh. That's actually, I'll keep this right here. I'm gonna have to hold this tight now. There we go, that's good. Got to fix where I missed the spot, or where the gap was. I completely forgot about thermal expansion. Here we go again. And a half bad weld. Well,
that'll be it for this video. I'm going to power off my welder. And there we go. Thanks for watching this quick video. Here's how the weld looks in the end. It's not half bad. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.